I'm recording on Hero 10, mounted on the EOS 7 frame, recording flat profile. Beautiful trees turning a different color, the autumn colors. And now for my review of the AOS 7. I am very pleased with this frame. It is basically running on stock PIDs. Filters were tweaked a bit, but I will tell you that I have never flown such a smooth 7-inch before. It is absolutely amazing the kind of smoothness that it has. It's really hard to put your finger on it. And I've tuned a lot of, and flown a lot of, and built a lot of 7-inches, and had to deal with the resonance that a 7-inch is known for. And yeah, you can tune it and they can become beautiful flying machines, and I'm a testament to that. However, the tuning of this AOS 7 was a completely different completely different experience altogether. Very little filtering was required from the get-go. So, in fact, we had to narrow the range on the filter's frequencies because it wasn't needed. So, which made it a lot more responsive, very agile, as you'll see in the videos. So, yeah, thanks to Chris Rosser, you made an excellent frame. Especially when it came to 7-inch. You have done something the industry has not done before. So thank you very much.